I mean, everything I've been working on the last few months has been mental, staying patient. And today I did a good job of it.
When I was hitting my chip, I was just like thinking of only getting it close to get a par and just to make sure that I have another hole left. But I hit a good chip and it went in, and I was so happy that I was able to celebrate it with my friends and my family.